Bradley with that tape job similar to what we saw Brian Engblom was not going to be in any position to throw any punches, so Ciccarelli tried to get away from Gilmore.
McLean is the guy, 15 for the Devils, is the guy Dino's trying to get off Brian Bradley, and while holding Brian Bradley, John McLean ripped off Dino's helmet. Wait a minute, these are little Gilmore on the right. There's little Doug Gilmore, the guy that we talked about. Ooh, that got E for one. Yeah, he's got Paul Eisenbart down. A lot of Wolverine in Doug Gilmore. You wouldn't want to have him grabbing hold of you no matter how big you were and get you down. And Paul Eisenbart doesn't mix it up very often.
Well, this isn't surprising, Bill, because of what's at stake for both of these clubs. I mean, New Jersey has never won.
The other guy. It was ugly because skates came up right around Brodeur's mask. Watch this. See the skate? Oh, the skate was right by his.